Currently, nat gas prices are suppressed due to a combination of soft weather forecasts and operational disruptions at key LNG facilities, which have reduced demand for feed gas. On Wednesday, the downward trajectory of U.S. nat gas futures persisted, unable to uphold the minor upturn seen the day before. Even with the market technically oversold, key indicators suggest a pessimistic outlook. While a few traders foresee a possible rally driven by short covering, skepticism abounds among experts. Weather forecast indicates varied weather patterns across the U.S., with colder systems expected to bring rain and snow in northern and central regions from Friday to Monday. This might lead to a temporary spike in demand due to heating needs. However, overall demand is projected to be light until Thursday, turning to high only by the end of the week. Freeport LNG's liquefaction plant has remained mostly offline for a fifth consecutive day, with gas utilization rates at 125 million cubic feet per day, only 5% of its fully operational capacity. The plant, which has an installed capacity of 15 million tons per annum, faced mechanical issues and required repairs to its Texas facility, contributing to reduced U.S. LNG output in February and March. Given the surplus supply and subdued demand, bearish sentiment is expected to endure in the nat gas market. Near-term price movements may remain restrained, possibly finding stability near the $1.70 threshold. Operational limitations at LNG facilities and projected low demand are foreseen to maintain pressure on prices, further solidifying the bearish outlook for the market. The daily chart indicates persistent downward pressure, with a reversal unlikely until buyers surpass the 50-day moving average, currently at $1.86. While some traders perceive the market as oversold and anticipate a potential upward shift through short covering, substantial buying activity is necessary to establish an intermediate or long-term uptrend. View this as a market confined within a range of approximately $1.70 to $2 until widespread hot weather blankets much of the U.S. territory. Thank you for watching. Please like and comment to support the channel. See you in the next one.